My hometown is Oaxaca, in the southern part of Mexico. It's a town with an imperishable past. There is a saying that life here is 90% weather, 9% gossip, and 1% business. After church on a Sunday morning, the band strikes up. Gossip and life and worship all center around our plaza, as they do in every Mexican town. Oaxaca is famous for fine sarapes, patiently woven by our Indians on the primitive looms of their ancestors. Each of their many colored designs dates back to the sacred symbolism of centuries past.